Well, I've always thought Austin was a, for a musician, was a perfect location because you have within a pretty easy drive, you have three major markets, not counting Austin itself, that you can play off of. Now, I've never been able to get that working for me, but I've always thought theoretically it would be, you could go up to Dallas, go to Houston, go to San Antonio, and work from Austin and do, you know, get things going like that. I think that's still true. I mean, you know.